I know the disappointment's here, but something different about this team in 2019. What could you put your finger on?
The atmosphere around the building. Everybody bought into the system. Everybody was ready to go this season. Everybody understood what was at hand. And that's the biggest thing I can say is Vrabel and the coaching staff, they did a great job of bringing the family atmosphere into this building, and everybody bought into it. And that was the biggest thing that kept us rolling this season.
Is that the biggest thing that, got you through the 2-4 spot and getting into to where you became and ended up today?
That definitely was, for me personally, that was definitely one of the biggest things to get us through that. The guys around the locker room, the guys in my room, the guys I can just sit down and talk with, they just kept me into it, kept the mind right, kept everybody believing. And as a leader, sometimes you need that reassurance. And my guys, they made sure they kept me into it, especially dealing with the Nixon and injuries this season. My guys, they just made sure I stayed with the punches, rolling with it, and they carried us on our way to the AFC Championship, and just glad to be a part of it with these boys.